Hey, Kyle, I understand that you recently did something that I'm dying to do. I've never gone to the Far East. I want to go to Japan.
You've never been to Japan?
Never been to Japan.
Oh, my gosh, you have to go.
I'm dying to go. But you went for a friend's birthday.
Yeah, his 60th birthday. We decided, he invited some friends to go. We started in Tokyo, and then we went down to Osaka and onto this sort of these islands, archipelago in the Seto Sea.
Oh.
And Naoshima Island, and there are art installations everywhere. It's really fantastic.
Wow.
As opposed to art installations.
So what is this a photo of we're looking at here?
So this is Yayoi Kusama. She does these interactive.
Wow.
That's amazing course, how
not
it looks
Yayoi
like
Kusama.
You.
Yes, amazing. Striking. I'm part of the sculpture.
Right?
But she's
That's
done these
really
incredible
cool.
pumpkins, interactive pumpkins around the island. They just kind of pop up, and there they are. So it's just a fun place, very interesting, full of art and interesting things.
That's
not
a great,
me necessarily,
that's a great
but the
birthday
pumpkin.
Party.
It was a great birthday party.
Yeah.
And we toured around on this boat. It was really lovely. A place you would never go. And it was also Cherry Blossom Festival, so we were down there. Stunningly beautiful. Yeah, it was just gorgeous. You,